Let's start with the fourth one. It says an electric lamp is marked 100 watt, 220 volt. It is used for 5 hours daily. Calculate its resistance while glowing. So you can see that the power is there, voltage is there, and you have to find the resistance. For resistance, we can use this formula. R is equal to V square over P, which is 220 square, and the power is 100. So 220 square means that 220, you have to write it twice. And you have 100 below it. So you will cancel two zeros and you are just left with 22 into 22, which is nothing but 484 ohm. So you get the resistance as 484 ohm. Now you have to find the energy consumed. And if you want to find energy, now remember one formula that is used in every case: power into time. Because we know power is nothing but energy over time. So it is 100 here. And time is 5. So you will get 500 watt hour. And if you want to convert it into kilowatt hour, it would be 0.5 kilowatt hour. So yes, this is the answer for the fourth one. Now we'll be moving to the fifth question.